Chopper combines UVC and LED. It's also controlled by remote. The UVC is for surface disinfection. There is also one built-in microwave sensor here to protect us.
Now we are ready to do the test. There are four steps. The first step is to separate, purify, and cultivate bacterial strains in a clean room. Second, run the air disinfection comparison test in a room with the UVC air purifier and a room without it. Third, count colonies that are extracted from air in those two rooms.